I'm going to read a couple of poems that I wrote on a course recently. First poem is in response to this image of a sculpture by a Japanese artist. As I came strolling to the dock, my eyes lit up in yellow shock. No waiting boat, but this great block of spot-ribbed pumpkin. Was this great weight Godzilla bait or something? That's the first poem. Second poem is an exercise that's explained in the title, which is, as I sat late one quiet night in my armchair, pondering my future learned poem exercise, I shut my eyes and listened. And this is what I heard or imagined. Air softly clouts the neighbour's wind chimes. Water brickly drips behind the door. Fire somewhere lowly heats some water. Earth soaks up all sounds beneath the floor.